level. You gotta get it all the way down, because as we pull from here, the whole thing's gonna slide out.
Yeah, we gotta, yeah, we're.
Yeah, we got a little bit of tension.
You gotta get it under the wheel, though.
We're not under the wheel, are we?
We gotta be, we don't have the bumper.
And what about the other side?
You see the boulder kind of through the way?
You're not underneath the wheel.
Where's the wheel?
Stand on that roof.
The wheel's this way.
Look at the end over here on the outside.
There we go.
That's fine, we'll line this up once we get there.
Bag, alright?
Do you wanna give me a hook and a hook?
Well, you wanna hook the whole thing and go on the raft?
You wanna lift the axle, I don't care.
Now, what we wanna do is pull the truck over. Let's get another line so we can center the truck before we shut it off. I got that, Joe.
Don't flip my truck over.
Okay, I'd use the big one for setting up. Got this, wait a second. Above the chains. Don't smell them chains, boys. Is the hitch clear?
Oh, oh. It will in a second.
There's a spare tire under there. How much is that gonna hang down?
What, right there?
Oh my God. come right under the wheel, Tom.
Oh! Oh!
I almost saved you.
I can't let that thing go about this. I was watching that thing.
Now move! Okay, we gotta get you guys over here.
Oh!
Okay, we're good. Let's get that over here. Go right up to the bumper. Now. Oh, he's across right now.
There's the other glove.
Back behind this line.